Step two is recycling those plastic bottles into plastic flake. So then the bottles are fed into a big long machinery line and they get broken up and cut up and churned up so that they're in itty bitty pieces, kind of looks like confetti. And then that goes through a couple of different washing machines so that all you get on the other end is broken up, churned up bits and pieces of plastic that are then ready to be melted down into something else.